He acquired a drawing from an artist he greatly admired, who was rather reluctant to give his drawing away. Then Rauschenberg erased the whole fucking thing. Framed it and hung it up. Yeah. So Dandy Valore had his mother pick out his costume and makeup for this piece. She was definitely reluctant to the fact that all of this would be removed on a stage in front of a bunch of people. So to pay homage to this artist and performing to a top hit from 1953, Dandy Valore.
So